What is a TPU and how does it relate to TensorFlow? To answer that, we have to go to machine learning. Because machine learning is so powerful, it needs processing power beyond a CPU or GPU. This is where the Tensor Processing Unit, TPU, comes in, which is Google's custom-developed, application-specific integrated circuit. Try to say that 5 times fast. Used to accelerate machine learning workloads. In other words, it's a very fast processing unit that has 200 times the speed of a CPU or GPU. That's like, instead of walking 20 minutes to the store, you take a bullet train and get there in 6 seconds. TensorFlow, an end-to-end platform for all things machine learning, takes advantage of the Tensor processing unit and can achieve results in about 8 minutes that the state-of-the-art GPU would take 26 hours to complete. So if you ever hear Tensor Processing Unit or TensorFlow, know that it relates to machine learning. To learn more about TensorFlow and TPUs, check out the Cloud Digital Leader course by following the link in the description.